Hankanen. Maybe some more of that sort of magic. From Anker, got it tough. Tested China all the way, but it's put home beautifully by Wong. See, having it hit over and around the block, still found the space. Moving on the set to Ipa this time. China can attack. More Chen through the middle, 2-0. Jimmy lackluster. Off the touch of Kyle, just been brought into the team. In the meantime, 19 years of age, 184 tall, to the line. Chen. Quick, simple, very, very easy indeed. Germany not testing the Chinese. There's Heap as he's blocked off by the hands of Yang Feng Shu. Arms of steel up there in the corner. So good it was, it's worth another look. All on her own as well. Zhang was joining in, but wasn't really getting there. Here's Wang Ning. Hanka. Hit down the line and zoom inside out. Germany had 6 or 7 points in that first set, still managed to give it away. China have an early 3-point gap here. Anka, great dig out. Two a long, long way down for her in the back row there. Not sure that needed to be played at by Gertjes. Here she comes in nevertheless. Well done. Chen, miss. Going to make the mistake. Germany have the chance now for the counter. Heeper, think it took a touch. Yes. 3 points on the spin now. Chaos. What can she deliver on serve? Good lead. Watched all the way. Had to get a body up to right at the end. Perfect technique there from Wong. In position right to the last, as if she had to play it. Look at this. Follows it, just out of the way. Hold it. Wide, outfit there on the runaround. There's the setup. Good blocking, Heeper. He's nice and alert there. He's Germany up and running now, this son. Shuffling around as a couple of players. Not quite bringing the full fruit. Positive reaction here. And check. Two. Yeah, she's got the touch. Good to keep it in play. Chen again. Ching gets another chance. Yeah, yes. Well done. Nice hit cross court. Huge high set this time. You've got all the time in the world to set herself. Credit to that goes to Nadia Charles on the bump. 1 point the difference. Yes, they hit this one. It would be a long way down on the rebound. And two Chinese players going for the same ball. Yeah, it is. Makes an escape. No use claiming that one. China 9, Germany 6. Two sets up here. But China risked the ire of the organisers and the fans, really, by turning up here with a youth team and not the full team. Well, they've certainly added plenty of colour, life, and an exuberance to it with the way they played. And anybody can reproach them for that. Sets they've lost, they've all been on margins. They haven't really been outgunned in one particular set all tournament. Perhaps the second set versus Russia, maybe? That's all, though. Anchor. Goes long. Week of delight from the Chinese girls. Of course, if they win this match, they carry on to tomorrow in the 5th, 6th place playoff. The loser of today's match has no further participation. Anka, Charles. Germany needed that. Just in danger of letting it slip away from them very early on in the set. Down. Charles. Wei is in. She replaces Wang Ning. Way, way to serve. One single point before today in this tournament. Hasn't served any ace yet. She's pulled in for plenty of services. Yong Feng Shao called up for a setting. The double touch. This is not a habitual setter. Japanese referee didn't like that. Spinning away off our hands. Squeeze over the net. Squeeze as well as well. Want to forget for Germany. It's fast becoming a week to forget for Germany. Yeah, it is. Anchor. Here's Hipper. Locked off. for Germany. Anja Brodin, yet another opportunity. He replaces Berit Karlfeld. Missing her target. Key moment this now. China go five ahead. And that's called Germany to take time out. Something needs to change, and it needs to change fast. China played a very, very patient game with hardly a mistake in it. Left-handed. Yeah, it is. Side out. That's the way to start for Germany. I think it's a long, long way back though.
Changement pour l'Allemagne, numéro 10, Anna Matos, en la place du numéro 17.
Anna Matos then comes in for Schaus. Great take by Dürer, really, really well done by the Libero. That's better from Germany. How quickly the attitude can change in a couple of points. Certainly there's a brighter outlook there. Still work to do. It's around the block. Finds the little bit of space that was an offer from the Chinese. Anna Matos. Chen. Backcourt attack from Zhu Ting. Matos looks to try and find space. The Chinese Libero was well alert. Zhu has another go. Knocks down her opponent with a forceful spike. And look at this. Oh, you wouldn't want to stand in the way of those, would you? Oh, dear me. Zhu Ting. Been so impressed with her this week. For me, she's on her way to the MVP award. What a discovery. Anchored as well. This check. Nicely down. Jing Yi Xin. Service gets the better of Germany. And Kessler's been kicking himself. He's going for a technical timeout. Has a chance to chat with his girls. And then this happens. Yes, it's swerving a bit, it's a decent serve. Getty does not move with the ball though. Hands out wide, doesn't get behind it at all. Anchor in the rescue, he puts there. Set through the middle here. Getty will keep it alive. Chen's going to go back out to Zhu Ting. Dürer. Deeper now, can't get it right, and in fact gets it all horribly wrong. Only one way this match is heading now.
Deuxième temps mort demandé par l'Allemagne à 11-18.
Felt it for good touch, yes, referee agrees. That'll be Germany's point. But on comes the Chinese captain. Haven't seen much of her this week.
Wu Bei.
Places the excellent Chen Qingdong. And setting like an absolute dream this week. Looks as though she's going to be used and be replied again tomorrow in the fifth and sixth place. Well, Anka takes her chance and takes it well. Long way back still for Germany. China takes time out.
Demandée par la Chine à 18-13.
Big high pass to Zhu Ting. Give her the height, give her the time, and she'll come up with that. Here's Zhang Yixin. Yes, he is. Better from Germany. He's put some pride in this set. From the side out again. Remind the Chinese this is a contest. Some of these performances from Germany won't be a pleasure to look back at. Look at that job in the next couple of weeks training before the European League. Okay. Yixin. 6 points for difference. China five from home now. Now to take service. Chinese captain. So is Serra as well. Here's Hanka. There she is. There's the block. Hanka will have another go. Back again. Again, he hits the four on the line. Bit of an improvement from the German team. Brings Hanka on the serve. Well, you never know. So a big, big run in set two from her. No comment. So the first look at Qin Siyu. Starting six yesterday, she replaces Yang Feng Shu, who's had a very good game. Set for matters. This time they'll go to the opposite position. Nice lift. Really well done, Jennifer Gertrude. The power didn't work. Went for placement instead. Charles returns for Germany in the meantime. Off goes Anna Matis, the captain. That's long, that's out. That's not going to bother the Chinese. Six ahead. Brief and victory. Hitting, getting the better of Li Weiwei. There's Melanie Kyle. Chin's there. I think she touched them up. And that'll be a German point. And here's the replay. I'll pop into the corner. Now then, the talking Germany. They've halved the deficit. China just need one side out. Go again. And on the ball once more. This time up to Jutin. Big ask. 23-19. China back on the money. Gets it through. Chen now. Up wide. Who's down there? There she is. Right on the back line. Germany showed character. The change for China. 18 fully back on now. It's now a Charles on serve. Almost didn't make the net, that one. And that'll be match point for China. Well, it's been another of those days for Germany. In the end, it's going to be one to forget. Here. Isipa takes the touch. The victory salute will be delayed. Germany controls one last chance. No mistake allowed now for the next three serves at least for Saskia Hipa. Touch off. China take the match. 3-0. Germany and their participation in this tournament has ended. Another defeat for them. They leave after four matches and just 2-1. Four defeats. China, though, one of the discoveries of the week with this exuberant and exciting new team, of which Zhu Ting is the big, big leader. Best player of the match again today. Solid throughout, though. China take it by 3-0. 25-21. It cost them a little more in the third than it had done previously. For Germany, it's off the training camp. It's off to get fit and get ready for the season. And welcome to the big girls. And some big names return to the summer. Well, we'll see how they improve and if any of these players can make the grade as far as the 18's concerned later in the summer. Saskia Hipa might have put a name forward.